Hey, Jad. Jad? Jad? Hey, Jad, can you hear me? Okay, good. Hey, what's up, man? JD here. That's right. You probably didn't recognize me from my glasses. Normally, I'm not wearing much. But anyway, I hope you have a good night. I hope trivia was good for you tonight. And because for the
rest of us, it's always good, if you know what I mean.
Anyway, we all know this is your last night. This is it for you. This is it for us. This is where we part ways. But we wanted to make you a little going away video. And the things that we're going to miss about Jad. And without further ado, my friend, I'm just going to let it happen. Until the next time we meet, Jad, take care and best of luck, my friend. Here you go.
The thing I'm going to miss about you is the fact that you couldn't even pronounce the questions, let alone know the answers.
How we always used to pick on Shawnee O.
I will miss his lame jokes, but just him being a very happy person and always bringing in good vibes here.
Jad, yo dick for leaving.
Well, I'm gonna miss never getting to play trivia with him because I'm sitting in that hot-ass kitchen all day. But hey, honestly, for real, we're gonna miss you. We love you. See you later, kid.
What do you miss the most about Jad?
I never met the guy.
Hey, buddy. I'm gonna miss you so much. Number one reason why? Because you've been so good to me. Really good to me. Good friend. I'm gonna miss you so much. But I'm happy for you and I'm proud of you. Go get him.
Hello, my friend. I'm gonna miss bumping into you downtown at the local events. But I think what I'm gonna miss the most is the kindness and the compassion and the genuine love that you have for this community. It's truly infectious, and I think you've inspired a lot of people, a lot of businesses, to just get involved. So you're just such an infectious person, and we're gonna truly miss you here in the Seacoast. But I do know that you're gonna bring that same energy, that same love to the folks in Oklahoma. So I wish you nothing but the best, and I'm excited to see what this next chapter in your life holds for you. Talk soon.
What are you gonna miss the most about Jad because he's leaving?
I don't listen to WERZ.
Yo, Jad, my man, just gotta say it's been great getting to know you. You got the kind of charisma and sense of humor I wish I could imitate. Just wishing you the best of luck. Good down and good luck in Tulsa, and keep in touch, all right?
I don't even know you, Jad, but I'm gonna miss you anyway. I hope you enjoy your trip.
Hey, Jad, it's me. I'm also the handsome guy probably at the bar right now. But first and foremost, I wanted to say I'm gonna miss the shit out of you. But I'm still going to listen to you while you're in Tulsa on iHeart. It's close enough, I guess. I did want to say thank you for everything you've done for me, all my stupid questions while I was training and filling in for you. Got some big-ass shoes to fill, but if I'm half as good as you, I think I'm doing pretty well. Can't wait to see you. It's not going to be goodbye. It's going to be see you later. I love you, man. Ginger Brothers forever.
All the swearing at trivia night up here at the Thompson Tavern.
One thing you're gonna miss about Jad.
His obsessive amount of profanity during trivia. It's amazing.
All right, so what are you gonna miss the most about Jad?
I'm gonna miss sense of humor.
I guess the way he makes me feel.
Oh.
I'm gonna miss his voice.
His voice.
Jad. I'm gonna miss the most about Jad is his bullshit ads about Seacoast Kettlebell and how he always goes there and loses weight.
And every time you get a sweatpants boner, you'll think of us. Cheers.
Cheers, Jad.
Bye.
What am I going to miss about Jad? You know what I'm going to miss about him is this huge, hulking, monstrous, physical specimen. That's all bullshit. His personality is great. He's fantastic, and we love him.
I mean, one thing you're going to miss about Jad.
I don't know Jad, dude.
What are you going to miss the most about Jad?
Jad, we're gonna miss you, your sense of humor.
Please don't go, Jad. Please don't go. Stay. We're gonna miss you, buddy. Love you. Good luck. Good luck.
Jad.
Woo! Bye, buddy. Yeah.
And it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, beautiful release. Memories seep through my veins. Let me be empty. Oh, and weightless. And maybe I'll find some peace.
Comfort.